weeks, so I am not going as hard as I usually do. That's a hint to my trainer, Torian.
Oh, she will be going hard.
So, let's get started, guys.
Leg day.
Woo! All right, lock out your knees, which I have a tendency to do.
Good. Eight. Good. Tap and go. Good.
So go down to the ground.
So drop that weight. All right, let's go into that. So this weight's a little bit lighter.
Are you sure?
Positive. It's about 10 pounds lighter, so we're doing a drop set. Good. 10 reps. Same thing. After this, we're going to do body weight. Same reps. 10 reps. 10 reps.
So this is primarily working which body part?
All right, so you're going to be working more your glutes, hamstrings, and also a little bit of your quads as well. So
got it.
We're going a little bit wider. Stance more than a normal, a little bit wider than a shoulder width. This time we're going to start with the lighter weight and we're going to move to the heavier weight. Alright? Okay. Same reps, we're going to do 10 and 10. Come on. September. Kendra lost birthday. Crazy horse.
Crazy horse too. Yesterday it worked out, but it wasn't like this, so.
It's a little different.
It's good. I feel, it feels good.